This video will guide you through how to install Bosscoauto's Bullbar for the Toyota Hilux. Start by laying out the fitting kit as shown. Next, remove the license plate. Lift the bonnet and remove the plugs and screws on the top and bottom of the grille. Then take off the grille. Now you will need to remove the bumper. There are plugs on each side that you will need to remove, and you also need to unplug the wiring. Do not cut the wiring. However, some modified cars like this one have cable ties surrounding the wiring that need to be cut. Your car should now look like this. You will see the long beam across the bottom. Unscrew the nuts and remove the beam. This will reveal two protruding arms as shown. Install the large bracket by bolting it onto these arms. Notice that the technicians are only finger tightening them at first, so there is room for adjustment as other parts are installed. Next, install the support brackets on both sides. Check to ensure the bars and brackets are aligned before completely tightening nuts and bolts. Next, you will notice some trim between the headlight and the wheel. Remove this as shown. You will notice that we have used some tape to avoid scratching the paintwork upon installing the bullbar. Carefully remove the packaging of the bullbar, making sure that no small nuts or bolts are left in the packaging, as they can be tucked away in tight corners. Now, you may need to call a few mates or some family members over to help you lift the bullbar into position, aligning the mounting points on the bar with the brackets you have already installed. It should sit onto the bracket as shown. Install the bullbar against the brackets, only finger tightening the nuts so you have room to adjust, as seen here. Once you are happy with the positioning, tighten all the nuts, ensuring that the bar is stable afterwards. Reinstall the front grille, add the lining, reattach the lighting, and install the lights of the bullbar. Use cable ties to wrap any loose wiring. Time to add the final touches. First, the underside dust plate needs to be bolted on underneath. Also, add the side plates. You may need to cut through the remaining plastic dust plate so that it isn't just hanging off. Check that the bullbar is secure. Don't forget to add the compliance sticker anywhere on the bar. After that, you're all done. We'd love to see photos of your newly installed nudge bar. You can find our email in the description below and to more details on our website, bosscoauto.com.au.